Plays it in behind the Minnesota goal. Brodin tried to sidestep a check. Comes free to Hayes. Worked to the middle. Saved by Fleury. And he's got it covered up.
Bannister was complimentary of this line this morning, saying this Hayes, Kapanen, and Saad line is produced a nice little spark and some secondary offense for him. Saad's up over 20 goals. Bogosian not happy about something, probably the net drive. This is Hayes that made the play to the middle of the ice, trying to leave one off the pad of Fleury for Saad, and then Saad crashed the net.
And I think Saad's the one who is going to be escorted to the penalty box for what happened after the fact. Saad gets taken down here. The whistle seemed like it was a hair late, but Saad gets knocked to the ice, and then when he gets back up, takes a shot here and at Bogosian, he winds up right there with that slash on the knee that starts all of this.
Yeah, that's just an undisciplined play. There's no need for it from Saad. And the Wild might be getting a chance that they absolutely need.
The officials talking about it here. Saad's in the penalty box. The only thing I can...
They're probably trying to figure out if Bogosian should get one for...
Well, either that or if it's more than 2 minutes here. If they thought they saw something more than what we saw in that replay from Saad. You would think if they had something, they are going to call for Bogosian.
Yeah, so I think it's Bogosian... They're not calling a spear, but it's probably the best way to describe what he did is kind of like a stab of